And now I would ask you to lift your eyes and allow me to speak these affirmations over you. You can imagine them as stones of truth being put into your sling. You can imagine them as sharpening your sword. But in Ephesians 1:18, it says, I am strong and mighty. I have the same power that raised Christ from the dead dwelling in me. For those who are in Christ, Ephesians 1:7 says, I am not my past. I am not what I did. I am who God says I am. He says I am forgiven. Galatians 5, he says I am redeemed. He says I am free. 1 Corinthians 2:16 says, I have the mind of Christ directing my thoughts. I have the word of God guiding my steps. John 14, worry is not my master. I trust in God. His peace guards my heart, guards my mind, and guards my soul in Christ Jesus. 2 Timothy says, my God has not given me a spirit of fear, but a spirit of power, of love, and of a sound mind. And Hebrews 13 says, the Lord is my helper. I will not be afraid. Colossians 1 says, I am not a slave to my habits. I am not a prisoner to an addiction. I have been rescued from the power of darkness and brought into the kingdom of God's light. These are God's truths for you as you fight your battles. Ephesians 2 says, I am empowered. I am chosen. I am called. I am a masterpiece of God, created in Christ Jesus to do good works, which God prepared in advance for me to do. Romans 8:31 says, my God is for me, my God is with me, no weapon formed against me shall stand, will prosper. Romans 8:38 says, nothing can separate me from God's love, not death, not demons, not the present nor the past. No power on earth will ever separate me from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus, my Lord. Romans 8 says, I am not what I have or buy. My identity is in Christ and Christ alone. 2 Corinthians, by God's power, I can change. 1 Peter 5, I cast my cares on God because he cares for me. And Ephesians 3 says, my confidence is in Christ and Christ alone. Because his spirit lives within me, I can do everything he calls me to do. David won the battle against fear. And David won the battle against criticism. And David won the battle against conformity. And then he took a stone and he put it in his sling. And the Bible says that he ran to meet Goliath. He ran to meet Goliath. And he swung and he swung and he swung and he let that stone go and he hit Goliath right in between the eyes and Goliath fell down in defeat. David defeated his giant and you can too. Amen.